Gaming, and as promised, today is the case opening. So, what I've got is I've got 10 Chroma 2 cases to start off, and then to finish with, we've got 3 Chroma 3 cases. So, leave a like, and let's jump into the case opening, I guess. What we really want, I mean, what we obviously really want is a rare special item, or the M4A1S, Hyper Beast. That's what we really want. Come on, Hyper Beast, wow. We just saw, like, all the pigs. Oh, that's not a bad start. That's really not a bad start at all. That looks like it might actually be factory new. Factory new or minimal wear, possibly. Well, first gun's pink. I'm happy with that, to be honest. Let's open the second one.
Hyper Beast.
Okay. It's not great, but it's a purple. Purple's not too bad. Okay, number 3. We are going through these one candy. Seem good. One. Oh no! Shit. Oh, that's a shame. That's a real shame. No, not them. Oh, you pile of shit. Number 5, right. Number 5. Oh my god! There was a StatTrak monkey business! Oh. What wank. Number 6. Come on. Come on. Give me some luck. Or give me an MP7 armor pool. Alright, let's chuck in a Chroma 3 case. Come on. I'm feeling it. Come on. Chantico's fire. That's what we're getting. Come on. Come on. No, StatTrak! Oh, you wanker. You dickhead.
Alright.
Come on. The beast. Come on. Another elite build.
No.
Come on. Oh, rub the Hyper Beast. Come on, rub the Hyper Beast. Another origami. Come on. Rub it. Come on. Oh, at least it's that track, I guess. It was better than normal blue. Something like that. Come on, rub it for the luck. Oh, it's the best pink. So, that's alright. Minimal wear, it's okay. Last case, guys. Drum roll, please. My name's Chris, and I'll see you in the next video.